He's just not here.
I think we left him in Jerusalem.
Yes, we got so caught up in our religious celebration we lost sight of Jesus.
It can happen sometimes.
More than you